Prohibition. It turned Atlantic City into a boardwalk kingdom of prostitution and gambling. It turned Chicago into Al Capone's empire of murder and extortion. In Templeton, Iowa, there were no murdering gangsters or madams, just gentlemen farmers and their devout German Catholic families. Even so, Prohibition turned Templeton into the rye whiskey capital of the Great Plains.